the world's most famous arena. Big East basketball on tap. Goes into the sold out Carneseca Arena is Felipe Lopez bobblehead night. Good steal by Pond.
Delayed break
on the show. Man, one-handed sledgehammer. Mussini knocks down the jumper. Oh, big hands, the rejection by the Big East leader and blocks Tariq Owens. The Red Storm pick up another victory here at Carneseca. They are 6-2.
Levesque with 3 seconds, puts it up and puts it in.
You know you got to win.
Alley-oop. There's Tariq Owens on the feed for Pons.
All right, okay, right there. Make the simple play.
Diallo to Holtz. Man, oh, jump ball going off for the block. Tariq Owens, who leads the conference in block shots, 91-86. The final score at the Dunkin' Donuts Center.
So St. John's get themselves a good victory against Marquette. They win it 86-72.